Hi everyone. So you meet me and also the old man. We're just here on the campsite at Whitby. We've booked a boat for tomorrow with the skipper Andy Savage on the Sea Urchin 3. Now I've been on this boat before, but due to lockdown and due to weather we've not been able to get on the boat. But the weather's looking decisively lovely for tomorrow, so fingers crossed we can see some fish. And it wouldn't be the start of a video without cake and a brew. So what have we got for cakes?
Scones.
So cup of coffee, cup of tea, and some scones. It's a present for my dad's birthday and Father's Day. So happy Father's Day to all the fathers out there. And yeah, so enough waffle. We need some sleep because it's quite late on and we're up early in the morning for the boat. So until we see you hopefully on the boat, we'll see you later.
Thank you.
Everyone, so what I'm going to do is, because there's not much time obviously to film the fish as they come up, I'm just going to do a tally at the end for you. Most of the fish should get caught on the camera over there anyway. Hopefully you can hear me with the wind mic on. We'll do an end tally and hopefully say hello to everybody on board as well later on. There's a load of people not want a cod that they're catching are in size. And they're putting them in my basket, which I don't mind. Very welcome to. So yeah, so unless my dad gets an absolute monster, I probably won't get the phone out very much today. I'll just give you a 360 while I'm talking. Until I've got some fish to show you, I'll catch you in a bit.
Wow. It did a roll in the water then as well. Yeah, fingers crossed.
Hello to the family, hello everyone. Had a great day fishing with these lads we met today. Unfortunately, my mate here, sport shove, I'll get more fish than me.
I don't know. Thing is, you've just given us all that fish, so I think you've done blinding.
Yeah. Do you guys want to say hello?
Hello.
You say your name if you want.
Rob.
Rob.
Yeah.
Well, thanks.
Too much sun.
Well, it's...
I've enjoyed it. It's been good.
Yeah, it's been really good today, hasn't it?
Yeah,
and this sun has been fantastic. You going to say hello?
Hello. Ian from Bonnie, Scotland.
Ian. Oh, it's been nice fishing with you, Ian. Well, hopefully increase the followers. Yeah, that's the idea. John.
Hiya.
And your name?
Keith.
Keith. Well, nice to meet you, Keith, and nice fishing with you.
And you, mate.
Yeah, my name is Jack. I'm from Pollock.
It was nice fishing with you today. Yeah, and you got some nice fish, so yeah, happy days.
Okay, thank you.
And the biggest thank you goes to Skip, Andy. So yeah, thanks for the trip, pal. It's been fantastic. Yeah, and
finally,
yeah, after all the weather. Listen, these things happen. It's life. Yeah. You know? So anyway, I'll sign off and say goodbye. And but thanks a bunch, Andy. It's been a great day. Hi everyone, so we're back on our campsite now after the boat. You can't do really a lot on the boat with the filming, really, and especially I'm not used to the setup on boats like that, so I wouldn't really want to just record each fish, because the reality is you don't get very much time down on the reefs or the wrecks. But I'll show you all the fish that we've ended up taking home because other anglers didn't want them, which we're quite happy with, and as well it shows off some lovely fish. So one of them I'll just pick up now was my one, which is that one. So that's the one that I got a smaller cod as well, and a ling that wasn't in size. That's cod number two. That's cod number three. Cod number four. And then there was a ling. One of the fish of the trip was this absolutely stonking pollock. Fantastic fish, but yeah, so I'll get all them filleted up and then we'll have fishing tips with them.